all of you today to my channel, Freedom for the Captives. I greet you all according to your time. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, and good night. If today is your first time, you know, stopping by to watch us today in this channel, Freedom for the Captives, please, I would like you to subscribe, share, like, you know, share us among Facebook, Twitter, Telegram, Instagram. Give us thumbs up and press the notification bell so that whenever we drop in a new video, you will be among the first to be notified by YouTube. So I welcome you all, both my new and my old subscribers. My old subscribers, I appreciate you for stopping by again to watch me today in this channel, Freedom for the Captives. In this video, I want to teach and I want to share with us what to do whenever you need anything fast. Yes, I want to teach us what you can do, you know, whenever you need anything fast. Name it. Is it money that you're looking for? Is it help that you need from your helpers? Is it help you need from your siblings or from your loved ones or from your husband or from your wife or from your boyfriend or from your girlfriend or from your friends? What are you looking for? Or from your fiance or from your fiancé? So what are you looking for? So name them. Is it money? Is it favor? Is it attraction? Is it blessings? You're looking for promotion? Name them. What are you looking for? You know what you're looking for. Is it loan? Name them. Any good thing that you're looking for, it will come your way when you do this assignment, when you follow on this principle I'm gonna be sharing with us today. So what are we talking about today? Any good thing that you wish yourself, you know, will come your way. Is it new car, favor, attraction? Name them. They will come your way immediately you follow this principle or this remedy. And, you know, do this remedy today that we're gonna share today. You will see it, you know, manifesting fast in your life. So, what is this remedy that we are talking about today? Just one simple remedy, you know, by spraying seeds and grains. Yes, what do I mean? By spraying out seeds, S-E-E-D-S, or grains, yes. You can spray out seeds, name them seeds or grains, maybe rice seed, rice grains, you know, broccoli seeds, you know, peanut seed or peanut nuts, you know, name them, you know, chickpea, you know, wheat, you know, cowpea, you know, name them, sesame seed, yes, even corn, even millet, even guinea corn, yes. You can spray them, you know, by 12 midnight, like 12 a.m. Or you can spray them, it's either you do this assignment by 12 a.m. Or you can as well do it by 3 a.m. Or you can as well do it by 6 a.m. So how do you go about this remedy? How do you go about this assignment? So get rice seeds, or you can get peanuts, or you can get millet, or you can get any kind of seed that you have, even broccoli seed, even chickpea, yes, you can get them. You can get even wheat, so any seed around you that you will be comfortable with working with, even corn, yes. So get them. So what you have to do is put them on your palm. You know, you have to channel your prayers to God. You have to pray. But in all these assignments we're doing, I want you to have one thing. I want you to have faith in God. I want you to believe. You know, when you believe with your faith, if your faith can be like a mustard seed, I'm telling you, you can move mountains. Yes. Just have faith whenever you're doing this assignment. Believe in God, God Almighty. He will do it for you. Have faith in God. Trust God and believe. And when you do this assignment, it will become a successful one. So how do you do this? So get all those things, then pray in your palm, then pray, say all your intentions, you know what you're looking for. Take all your intention, you know. After that, pray with it. Have faith and believe that God has answered our prayers. Then after that, what you have to do is that you read Psalm 23. Then after this, remember you have to believe. Have faith in God and be positive. And after these prayers, so you go outside your house, you have to spray the seeds, you have to spray them. Spray them out. It has to be like 12 a.m. or it has to be like 3 a.m. or it can be like 6 a.m. So when you spray them, just go inside your house, thank God. After spraying them, go inside, spray them in a corner that, you know, that birds, you know, could eat from them. You know, the birds that fly, they could eat from them. Even ants can eat from them. Then after this, after doing this, you can do this assignment once every week if you need that favor, or if you want favor to be coming on around your way. You can do this every week, once every week, or you can as well do this 2 times in a month. So I'm trying to tell you that if you do this, believe me, you must see a testimony. I'm telling you, you must confess. You must confess after this assignment. You must have breakthrough. Believe in God. Trust God. You are not the first. People have been doing this, and there has been, you know, a quick and a fast, you know, a way of God answering their prayers. And after doing this, you will receive anything that you want or something that you want. You will receive them very quickly from God. So permit me to drink some water. Okay, thank you. So after doing this, my brother, my sister, believe and trust God, you will have a testimony. And after that, don't forget to thank God. So thank you for stopping by. So I want you to drop your comments down below. Please don't forget to drop your comment down below. If you have anything you want us to answer, any question, any comment that you want us to answer, or any assignment that you want us to teach, or anything that you need spiritual assignment, that you need spiritual help, you can ask us, comment down below, and we will help you. And when you get to us, we will answer your questions. So thank you for stopping by. Please don't forget to subscribe before you leave this video. Please don't forget to subscribe. Give us a thumbs up. You know, when you give us a thumbs up, like, share among Facebook, among Twitter, among your friends, you know, wherever you share us, you know, that motivates us, you know, to drop more and more and more videos. So thank you. As you do this assignment, the God of favor will favor you. The God of upliftment will uplift you. Anything you're looking for, just name it. Stop begging people for money. Stop begging people for things when you can do it. And the law of attraction, God of the universe, will quickly answer your prayers. So thank you. So I still remain your sister, Freedom for the Captive. So thank you for stopping by. So all I have to say is that God loves you, and you know, I love you too, but God loves you the best. So thank you for stopping by. So see you again on my next video. Bye for now. Until I see you again on my next video.